at the entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo.
Okay, let's go.
Next week. Should be around 20. Their survival rate is improving.
Thank you.
Perhaps I'll pay her a visit.
Security!
I need more men! Be ready for anything!
I got lots of things to do.
Screw you.
How are you doing, Logo?
We just got a call from the fracking site. Apparently there's been a drop in voltage that's affecting their electric fence.
Well, let's increase the throughput of the dam to boost the power supply. Who was the call? Major Drainer?
No, thank God. She's in Nevada. But she should be back soon. With more men and better hardware. President Watkins' orders. He doesn't want us to take any risks after what happened to mine.
Security!
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right now, but we'll be following back soon.
Disconnect the first terminal.
Perfect. Adana, how are you doing with the disruptors? They'll be ready in a minute.
Thank you.
Second terminal disconnected.
Great. The sensors are just about ready. Now make it look like everything's still well up and running. And Andrew will know the same.
So, I just received the medical files of the troops coming in from
Something wrong?
I don't know. They're ex-cons, so their blood test came back positive. Some of the psychoactive drugs you might expect. But there's something else. Something strange. I'll have to look into it.
That's the last terminal.
This is
Sector
Ready,
Father.
I'm on it.
Okay.
I'm in
the damn controls now.
Good to go. Call. It's time to draw.
I've identified a vehicle. I'll open it for you.
Thank you.
Me too, Wade.
Thank you.
I'm out.
Good. And they don't suspect today.